Angry protesters in Tehran set garbage bins on fire. It's reported the anti-government demonstrators in the Iranian capital were trying to protect themselves from tear gas it's claimed the police used against them. According to an Iranian opposition website, police arrested dozens of protesters and scattered thousands marching on Tehran's central square in rallies inspired by popular uprisings in Egypt and Tunisia. Supporters of the Green Movement took to the streets in what is being seen as the Iranian opposition's first attempt in more than a year to hold street protests against the government. US Secretary of State Hillary Clinton has said that the opposition rallies in Iran were a testament to the courage of the Iranian people, and she warned against the use of violence by government security forces.
We are against violence, and we would call to account the Iranian government that is once again using its security forces and resorting to violence to prevent the free expression of ideas from their own people. Secondly, we support the universal human rights of the Iranian people. They deserve to have the same rights that they saw being played out in Egypt and that are part of their own birthright. And thirdly, we think that there needs to be a commitment to open up the political system in Iran to hear the voices of the opposition and civil society.
According to eyewitnesses, at least three protesters injured by bullets were taken to hospital, while dozens of others were hospitalized because of severe wounds as a result of apparently being beaten.